Guess how many people are in the march? And you win £3 million. Well, better watch what I say. Crash. know that, yeah. A lot of people. I don't know how many. Little kitties. Pretty well covered the entire parade from one end to the other. Almost. Not quite. Like that of the news, there's going to be 3,000 people congregated at Park Lane. I think 3,000 by about 200. Riding on the pavement, and the policeman didn't even give me a ticket today. There's got to be 200,000 people. Charles is up to today. Thank you.
EU.
Back up to Piccadilly. Now we're going to go back west. Unbelievable amount of people. Of course, the streets are always this fresh. It'd be nice to get a coffee here at Nero. So what we've effectively done here is gone from one end, the end of the parade, to the front. Now we're going back to the end.
Yeah.
Back on Piccadilly. Back towards my house. Still lots of people coming.